And in that year it came to pass that a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that the whole world should be enrolled, and each and every man must go unto his own city. Thus did travel Joseph the carpenter and his espoused wife, Mary.
But Mary, if you're my espoused wife, how come we never jiggy jig?
I told you, Joseph, I'm up the duff. Big on it. The Holy Spirit got me preggers. I thought the Archangel Gabriel explained all this to you.
Well, the Archangel Gabriel looked a lot like your cousin Ishmael.
Joey, I'm a virgin. Now shut up and haul ass. Thank you.
And Joseph and Mary and the ass. I thank you. Also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth into Judea, to the city of Bethlehem, and arrived at the inn of the Bethlehem Star.
No Jews!
What?
There's nothing I can do about it, unless you give me a great deal of money.
We've got 6 shekels.
Not enough, beautiful, but how about a bit of ass? Thank you. You can sleep in the manger.
The one with the shocky roller door?
Watch it, Mary. I knew you before you're a virgin.
And there were in the same place...